Well, fine fucking Dobby Dozy, you sexy bastards. I'm back. It's been a bit, I must say. I do go on these little sporadical breaks that I shouldn't be doing, I know, but we're back with Uncharted 4 regardless. We're gonna beat the fucking game. I promise, I swear down on my fucking mother, I bet on the house, the cat, the dog, the sister, your mother, that I'm gonna beat this fucking game.
So far we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working, that bodes well.
Okay, so we ended it right here on the last part. He still got his gun out, which ain't a good sign. Never a good sign, but still. Hang on.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Here we go. Come on, sir.
Oh, crap. I'll hold it. Just get the car.
Oh, hench. Hench, son. Hench. God, son.
Oh, that's heavy.
Guy's got muscles like John Cena.
Okay.
Let's get up.
There goes nothing.
This bastard better work, I swear to fuck, if anything breaks now.
3 for 3.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
I swear to fuck, dude, anything breaks. We've had enough breakage in this let's play for now.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views. Stay for the life or death gunfights.
Oh, fucking hell, again?
So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah.
I'm not being funny, man. Hate to interrupt these bastards. I'll tell you what. Have you guys ever tried Coca-Cola Life? I'm telling you now, man. The shit is fucking lit. I love it. They use, like, real sugar and shit. It tastes so fucking lit.
Can
you hand it tastes so much fucking better than normal Coke. I swear to fuck.
Right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me...
Just thought I'd put that out there. Just thought I'd put it out there. Oh, that actually opened.
No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it.
Come to me.
As a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
No. You don't know how to reply to that, do you?
We should stay focused.
I don't feel good when a girl comes on to you like that, does it, bro? Nah, it doesn't. I've had it plenty of times. It don't feel fucking good. Anyway, get in the fucking car, you asshole.
Next stop, New Devon.
New Devon. So we're not going to Devon in England. We're going to New Devon. Apparently New Devon is newer and better, I'm not sure. Like New fucking England in America. New London, New York, all this stupid bullshit. Apparently Americans like to come up with new everything. Because they can't come up with their own fucking shit. Not even their own language. Gotta steal mine. I'm only joking. I love Americans. Calm down. Some little American nerd of me in the comments now. Hey, I'm American. You suck. If it weren't for you, you wouldn't have burgers. Shut up. If it weren't for me, you wouldn't have this, you wouldn't have that. Shut up. Please shut up. I was joking.
Hey.
It's banter.
Buena.
Banter with a bit of banter.
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
This car better be insured, love.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
Well, Sully, don't worry about it, bro. I'm driving on the golden path of pussy as we speak.
We'll try. Over and out.
Oh, down you, down you.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge.
Yeah, this bridge is gonna collapse now. Yep, look at that. Look at that. Call me a betting man.
Turn around. We're heading for the fall.
I can't. Current's too strong. Brace yourself.
Nate?
Sorry, love. I'm in short.
Hang on.
Nate, there. We can climb up those rocks.
On it. Go, go.
Get up, get up!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Of course, of course.
Waterfall. Waterfall!
Go on, man.
It's okay!
Come on, man. This guy cheats death.
The tree is not okay.
Oh, come on.
Over here, quick!
Come on, man. Fucking swing.
Gotcha. Whew. Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just, I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
Yeah, that sounds about more right.
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
Alright, now we're gonna definitely run into some goons with guns, or rocket launchers, or snipers, or whatever they're gonna have. We're gonna definitely run into people now. Because we've got nothing to fall off of. Oh shit, those exotic birds.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah, that would have been bad.
Ah, shit!
Slippery. Let's try that again. Call.
Now,
Foster's good call.
Get up there.
Come on, man, you can get up that. Jesus Christ. Might be cheating a bit here, but I don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck. Alright, here we go. Up there. Oh, look at this bitch. Showing me up again. Get up there. Come on, asshole. Get up there. Jesus Christ. Got an itchy fucking head now.
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Yeah, he did.
Maybe we can come back.
And I picked a gorgeous woman. Bam! I'm lit! I'm in, lads. I'm in. Alright, No, I don't go that way. Apparently, she's showing me up again. How doesn't he break his ankles, dude? Huh. How do we get over there, love? Or do you not know? Because I think jumping will not be the best idea. See, I think we gotta go this way. That is what I think we gotta do. And then through there. And she's just too busy fucking sightseeing and costing me the fucking... I think we gotta go up here. That's my prediction. My bold prediction of the evening. Justin Labar. Oh shit. Yeah, there we go. Lovely. Beautiful, gorgeous, splendid, delightful. Where you come this way?
Up by your lonesome?
Up by your lonesome? What are you talking about, asshole? There we go. Get up there. Get up there. There we go. Boom. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that, man. She can't tell me where to go.
Whoa.
Oh, nice.
Hello?
Oh. Oh, you're on the fucking menu.
Now look at the sign.
Traitor.
Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
Traitor.
That's a bad way to die.
Yep. Starved to death, dehydrated. Dehydrated of both pussy and water. Hey. I'm here all week. And again, look at this. If you would like to show me where to go right now, honey, that would be appreciated. Because maybe now you're fucking useful. Actually, I gotta climb up this.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
That was unique.
More gibbets.
Oh. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. Through the marshlands, mate. Shit. Chapter 18, New Devon.
Quasha Rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Man, I like this fucking setting right now. This is really eerie, really. This is really creepy.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Reminds me a shit ton of Pirates of the Caribbean, not to sound all cliche here. But it really fucking does remind me of Pirates of the Caribbean here. I feel like I'm fucking Captain Jack Sparrow here. About to take on the Flying Dutchman. I get up there. Look at this fucking detail.
You right?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Oh.
Sam.
Shit.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Ah, we gotta save this motherfucker. He lied, though, bruh.
All right.
He lied.
Open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops!
Fuck, where am I going? I guess in here, I don't know.
Through here, watch your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note.
Founder Condent. I know that it was on your orders that my home was ransacked and burnt. Your brother denied your involvement in these deeds, but I know a liar's tongue when I hear it. Now I am short one sword, as I cannot seem to pry this from his gut. You have until sundown to return what's mine. Founder England. Wow. Yep, yeah. Oh, shit. Is this it? Drowning. Yeah.
We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Who gives a shit whose house we're in, bro? We could be in my fucking mother's house for all I give a shit. Oh, great. Sure. Goons with guns.
Better be nothing.
The fuck are they? There's one right there. I don't like the tagging system because you kind of have to risk getting spotted just to tag an enemy. I thought there was an enemy over there.
For one man? After everything, you're really asking me that?
Oh shit, Eleni, you scared the shit out of me there, hun. Any of these guys there are. My surroundings are fucking full of them.
What the? Shit, just
shit. Hooked up! Oh shit! Man, there's way too many of them. I should have done this. I thought I tagged them all. Shit, Helena, you're scaring the shit out of me, honey. Jesus Christ. Oh shit, of course. It wouldn't be a gun battle without the snipers, man. Shit! Of course, it wouldn't be a gun battle without the shotgun bastards either. Got him!
Oh crap!
Oh shit! Come on, man. Stop spamming. Damn, this game is so fun. Shit. Didn't realize he would have fucking risked his life like that. Oh my fucking god! That scared the living crap out of my ass, man. Jesus Christ. Oh fuck. I gotta redo this all over again. You're having a laugh.
Oh boy.
Oh, this is fucking ridiculous, man. How am I supposed to survive this shit?
Uh-oh.
The most ridiculous part of it is the game isn't even on like that high a difficulty, and yet I'm still getting fucking raped and raped and raped by grenades. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you, get out of here! China Lake, yeah, you wanna spam me with the China Lake? Wait till I get my fucking grenades on you! Oh, fuck! You want to fuck on me?!
Crap.
see how you goons fucking like you.
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah, look at that. That's it. Being fucking spammed by grenades all over the place. That ain't fucking fair. Jesus Christ, dude. Those guys would not let up.
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah,
it's worse than fucking World at War. How long are we in this? 26 minutes here. We're gonna have to end it soon anyway.
Did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army.
Yep.
Well, let's hope not.
Alright, man, I'm gonna go chill next to my friend Graham over here, hanging on the fucking ceiling.
Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Want.
Founder Want, I promised Signed you swift Adam retribution Baldrige. As you have taken from me, so I have taken from you. Signed, Founder Baldrige. Anyway.
They were both founders?
Fucking Christ, bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems.
Well, I'm gonna end it right here in this fucking rain, man. We're about to go to the main building, it seems. The building of Henry Avery. And hopefully we'll find the fucking treasure. Right there, man. We'll see what happens in the next episode. Are we gonna fucking rescue Sam? Is he gonna get killed? I don't know, man. We'll see you in the next episode, though. Take it easy, look after yourselves, and peace out.